explain about some any okay the meaning of some and any in bahasa is a beberapa and then the first I will explain about some in the some the following of countable noun and uncountable noun. Countable noun and uncountable noun. And uncountable noun. Countable noun. Yeah. Countable nouns and uncountable nouns. And countable nouns, this is using the plural sentence. And then this is not using the plural sentence, just a singular. Okay, example, the countable nouns is there are some pens. An uncountable noun. There is some wine. In the countable noun tense, this is berarti jamak. And then the wine, not, cause the wine ini tidak dapat dihitung. And then fans we can kita dapat menghitungnya. Yang berarti ada beberapa pulpen. Okay, next I will the rule of some the rule of some. The first the rule of some. The using in the positive sentence and the second in the affirming sentence and the third in the precept. Okay. The sample from the positive sentence is I have some pen. And the upper sentence, would you like some wine? And the third, my eye. Eat some apples. In the first example and the third example, using the countable noun. And then the second sentence, the second example, would you like some wine? This is using the uncountable noun. And next, I will explain about any. Any. The following two in the countable nouns and uncountable nouns. Countable nouns and uncountable nouns. Juga mengikuti the rule of any. The rule of any, the first is that is we just use in the negative sentence and then in the interrogative sentence. Example, she hasn't got any And the interrogative sentence? Do you have any cheese? We can see that. We can see that the first she hasn't got any pens. Pens. This is a ruler. Yes, ruler. And the interrogative sentence. Do you have any cheese? Cheese. This is a use the countable uncountable nouns. And selain itu, any. We can use any in the positive sentence, but the meaning of any of bahasa, the meaning of bahasa any beberapa, but if we change in the positive sentence, berubah akan menjadi saja. Example, anybody come to my party. Yang artinya itu siapa saja boleh datang ke pestaku. Okay. I think enough for my explain. Thanks for the chance given to me. Thank you very much.